One thing I like to do is when you're centering your shower, don't center it down low. People aren't going to be coming here and looking down low. I go right in the middle, roughly in the middle of the wall here. So somewhere around here is going to be the pipe most people are going to be looking at. So you want to center from here, and that will help us make it. So I want to center somewhere around here, and that will look the best.
Now I'm dead level,
we've been in shutdown for 2 or 3 weeks.
And I'm gonna stack from there.